Hello internet people. In this quick video, I'll show you how you can autoplay a YouTube video embed. I'll be using WordPress, but it works exactly the same in HTML. I'll first show you the standard way of doing it, and then I've included a bit of code that will make the autoplay work also on mobile devices, both iOS and Android. This tutorial will be over as quickly as this guy's career.
Come star.
Tips with Punch.
Alright, so let's say I want to embed this video. It's my video about on-page SEO for beginners. And I'm going to click on the share button. And then here under embed, if I click on it, you get the code. So I'm going to grab it. And then I'm going to go to a text editor. I use Sublime. And I'm going to paste it here. So what you need to do is grab this code. So you need to add this. So copy. And add it to end of this embed URL. Now, if you have other parameters there, then you need to replace this question mark with the and sign. So URL can have only one question mark. That's the only thing you need to keep in mind. So here you'll see autoplay equals one and it will be muted. Otherwise, if you don't have this mute, it won't autoplay at all. The modern browsers will block it. They will throw an error like this.
I'm a cybernetic organism, living tissue over a metal endoskeleton.
So then just grab this code and go to your website. I'm going to use WordPress, but you can do this in HTML as well. It works exactly the same. So let's say I'm going to add a new block here, a new HTML block. I'm going to add it here and then just update it. And then if I'm going to the website, refresh the page, you can see that the video is actually playing. The picture is not moving because I'm talking meanwhile, but you can see that the seconds are going forward. There's Arnie as well. Arnie, how is it to see yourself inside of a video of a video?
Cool.
Now, please note that this will work nicely on desktop, but on mobile, this is really not going to work. So neither Android or iOS allow autoplaying on their devices. There's a workaround. So that means if you want to use the standard embed code, it's not possible. There is a workaround, but you need some script. And I'm going to show you that script right now. This is a code that I grabbed from Stack Overflow, and it's done by Mark. And basically, we're going to insert some of this code into the website. So let's take a look. And I'm going to leave a link in the description where you can copy this script. So you don't need to write it from scratch. Just grab it from there. And the only thing we need to do is there is this video ID and we need to replace it. This is the embed code we took from YouTube. And after the slash embed, you have this part before question mark, which is the video ID. Copy it. And then come here and replace it. So you paste it over and then just grab this and then again copy. And now if we go back to the post and here inside the HTML, I'm going to replace the old code with this new one and then click on update. I know. Don't you feel like a coder like this guy? Look at him coding on the radio. Now, obviously, I'm on my desktop, so it will work anyway. So here you can see it's already autoplaying. But let me switch to my iPhone and you'll see that it works there too. So I'm here on my website and if I scroll down and you can see that it's already playing. And the cool thing is it's also responsive. So the player will adjust to the screen size. So it doesn't matter if you're on your iPad or on your phone, it will just adjust to it. This way you can have autoplaying YouTube video even on Safari. So this is a really nice workaround if you're willing to paste some script into your website. It shouldn't have any impact on your performance. It's loaded asynchronously. But anyway, this is something you can play around with. My name is Robert, and if this is your first time here and you want to learn more about how to improve your website, get more traffic and other website related stuff, make sure to hit that subscribe Ding button dong. So you don't miss out on anything. Here are two videos that I think you should watch next. Whoosh!